Prince Harry regret. Duke looked ashamed, guilty speaking about US elections. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle may have told Americans to vote for the most important election of our lifetime, but it seems like the Duke of Sussex may not be 100% genuine about it. According to a body language expert, Prince Harry didn't seem relaxed when he urged people to vote in the upcoming US elections. He and his wife, Meghan Markle, were recently featured in the Time 100 video for being part of the most influential people of 2020. Prince Harry body language. According to body language Judy James, the Duke of Sussex seemed to have realized there would be a fallout with the royal family after stating his recent comments. The 36-year-old looked uncomfortable, tense, and regretful as he spoke about politics, after saying he had always been ineligible to vote and have never voted his entire life in the UK. James told the Daily Mail, her US messages tend to come from passion grown from her own experiences, but with his narrative about voting in the election, it is Harry who is the outsider again, and his Hampden appearance seems to reflect that. The expert added that the space between Prince Harry and Meghan Markle indicated an awareness from the dead of one who wanted to avoid being leading the conversation. James said, it's possible he still needs to look like the guest, rather than the host here, to avoid looking like someone who is lecturing on a subject that doesn't personally involve him. The body language expert noted that, while Duchess of Sussex took up more of the space on the bench, Prince Harry used distraction rituals throughout the entire clip that obviously reflected his discomfort. James explained, he might look like a deeply likable couple urging people to vote, but Harry would have been well aware of the potential fallout in the UK and his own family. She further stated, his distraction rituals seemed to reflect that and hint at some levels of discomfort. His mouth pulls into a partial oxbow mouth shape in a micro gesture that could signal some slight regret. Judy James also noticed some eye stutter and eye shuffles from Prince Harry, which suggested that he was feeling tense. At one point, James even noticed there was a knuckle crack gesture. Like nail biting, knuckle cracking can be a displacement of self-attack ritual that occurs when you can't attack the person you're angry with. Meghan Markle body language. Meanwhile, James said that the pharmacist actress was calmer. She noted her upright pose and smiles that signaled confidence and affection for the viewers. Her delivery is smoother than Harry's, but there are hints that she checks the messaging as he's speaking, suggesting collusion between them and mutual agreement with their points.